लास्ट Plus, I'm doing a film called Nishu, which is, I'm not saying it's in a Bond space, but it's a thriller and stuff like that. So, it's interesting to watch stuff, the way they do the action, the way it's shot and stuff.
बचपन में कुछ बॉन्ड को लेके कुछ याद नहीं है आपने स्कूल के टाइम पे कॉलेज के टाइम पे यू ट्राई टू यू नो एक्ट लाइक बॉन्ड और समथिंग
लाइक दैट जब मैं बहुत छोटा था तो पहला बॉन्ड जो मैंने देखा था वो अक्षय कुमार की बॉन्ड उन्होंने की थी ना कोई मुझे वो याद थी एंड देन ऑब्वियसली पियर्स ब्रॉसमैन दैट वन बट नो आई नेवर ट्राई टू एक्ट लाइक अ स्पाय नो इट्स वेरी कूल बिहेव लाइक अ स्पाय बट आई डू थिंक दैट्स व्हाई आई डू व्हिच यू ऑल डोंट फाइंड आउट अबाउट इट The reason I'm not complaining much is because I had a release this year, Badlapur, and which had pretty hardcore stuff in it. But the censor board passed it, and it got an A rating and it got passed. But I don't know what they've exactly cut, but I heard that Sanskari Bond thing, which is
some
huge
chunk of Monica Bellucci and Kissing
Scene has been cut. That's what I mean, thought.
Okay, given a chance, would you ever be a Bond villain?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, given a chance, why would you refuse that? It would be interesting. But I would like to do it in my way, or and do something original, Indian script. And the Bond girl, I think that will completely depend on the director, I guess. And but definitely, she'd have to be an Indian girl. I mean, you wouldn't go out and get someone like that.
What
are
you taking the challenge here?
No, you see, I'm a very big fan of wrestling and I've followed Batista since then and I know him and I think he was at an interview and someone told him that he tried to, what I know about it is that he asked that do people know me or know wrestling about it. They said that there's this actor and this actor. So I think he saw a picture of mine or whatever, so he said I'll for this challenge. I don't think he expected me to answer it or accept or whatever. But it's done in a fun way. It's nothing very serious or anything that way. But I mean, yeah, he called me out, so I answered it.
But are you going to see you in a different avatar with that challenge that you
accepted? Maybe, you know, depends. I would actually get into a different avatar for a role. And I want a role where I could, you know, transform and stuff like that very soon. I will do something. I think after Dishom is very different from Dilwale, and after that whatever it will be totally different from what I'm looking at. I'll work on something that I'll look different. But right now it's, I think let's just stick to Spectre and Dilwale and all that sort of
stuff. Talking about 007, who do you think can do justice in India?
Playing a Bond role, I think Hrithik Roshan's already played a spy and I think he was pretty good. For me, I'll be with
it. Apart from Hrithik Roshan,
Akshay Kumar is my picture. I think he's really fit and he's got his way with the lady.
Okay.
Thank you guys for watching me live. This is Varun Dhawan here at the screening of Spectre. Hope you guys can watch the censored version while I watch the uncensored.
We are going ahead with our careers and I guess उन्होंने एक चीज़ और भी mention की थी क्योंकि मैंने Big Boss का episode देखा नहीं था तो मुझे नहीं पता कि क्या दिखाया गया है क्या क्या नहीं दिखाया गया पर उन्होंने ये भी कहा था कि मैंने मेरी जो लड़कियाँ